Well, the majority of us have been going about our daily routines. There have been really concerted efforts by far left individuals. They are steeped in this ideology, and they've taken over our school boards.
Are there actually that many people with these Marxist worldviews of oppressed and oppressor?
It doesn't need to be the majority. They just need to be in charge.